is happening? Bro, text back! Oh my gosh, can we stop with this? Her eyes are open now.
What the f-
disgusting.
Guys, it's okay to have a bad hair day, all right? It's Saturday. I have a robe on and a t-shirt that I wore in yesterday's video, but it's all right. Wait, what are you doing? Wait. Stop!
Policia!
Guys, come on. I'm a freaking 10, bro. SimTube's going on court. That was scary as freak, bro. It's like this is a real phone or something. SimTube's going on crazy here. Corey X Kenshin here, and welcome back to Simulacra or Simulacra. I can never remember. The last episode, we found this girl's phone. It was mysteriously given to us, delivered to us. I don't know, but it's this girl's phone on the background. Now, this girl is in trouble. Exhibit A, we go to this video right here. We just found this on her phone. That's unsettling to find on anybody's phone. Now, we've been going through her messages, trying to figure out her last point of contact. Last thing that happened was I was on the Tinder app and I was just saying hi to everybody. And then this guy, Taylor, kept talking to me. I still got her phone, dude. Just wait a second. The wait is killing me. Bro, why wouldn't Anna call her own phone by now? Did you check her text messages? Of course I did. Of course you did. So what do we have? Still working on it. All right. I get it. It must be packed with juicy details. Anything else Greg is looking for, I guess? Greg, who's Greg? Someone close to her. Must be a boyfriend. More competition. Why is he talking to me so much about this girl, bro? Alright, let's check our objectives. Taylor feels more connected. Oh my god!
Hello?
Hey, Greg.
I know you're there.
Yeah.
You picked up. Why aren't you answering?
Bro.
This is serious, okay?
Yeah. Oh,
say something.
I'm giving up on you. Bro, I told you. My mic is not picking up. Can you relax? I hear only noise. This dude, bro. Oh, we're wasting time. Whoever you are, I need your help. This is bad. With what? She's not answering her door and she isn't at work now. Anna always notifies when she isn't coming in, even when she's 5 minutes late. Did you just hear somebody breathe? Well, she did lose her phone. How's she gonna call in, boy? Think of that. Pretty sure she'll find a way to call the office. This time around, not a word. It's not like her at all. This video you claim to see, you sure that's Anna? Anna's the girl on her wallpaper, right? And she didn't say anything about where she is or what happened to her. She said, don't find me. She sure did. What the heck? If you're making this crap up, dang it. Who are you? What, did she actually want to talk to you? Exactly. I went through the messages. Okay, I realize how all this works. I'm Greg Summers, Anna's boyfriend. We had a small disagreement. Now she is not talking to me. Right. Anything in her phone that indicates where she might be? Her jobber. She updates it all the time. Can you take a peek at it? I tried to give her space. Now she treats me like I don't exist and it's getting on my nerves. Hold on. Drop the investigation music. This dude said, I tried to give her space. She now treats me like I don't exist. It's getting on my nerves. Sucka, didn't you cheat on her? You think she moved on, young boy? Doubt it. Okay. If she wants to break it off, she should at least say it to my face. Yeah, she got Tinder, bro. Yeah, she got Tinder. So I don't know what that means. Is she matched with anyone? Too many to This guy's got a name? Taylor. freak. Yeah, what you gonna do about that? I don't want to know. I will deal with it when I find her. I think Jabber is our only option. Alright, so they keep talking about this Jabber thing. I remember we could only figure out 2 out of the 3 questions. Reset the password. Pet's name, Tobias. Y'all remember that? We figured that out. Favorite movie. Do you know, at least know Anna's favorite movie? Hey, I know the important things, alright? And I don't need you judging me right now. Her best friend Ashley might know. Text her, but do it as Anna. She might freak out if a stranger's using Anna's phone. Let's keep this under wraps. So, pretend to be Anna? I don't know, dude. That's kind of shady. Let's see. We can talk to... Hey, Ashy Flashy. Hi, Ashley. That's weird. Hello, that's weird. Let's go Ashy Flashy. Please don't be weird. Please don't be weird. Anna, oh my gosh, you won't believe what I just saw. Yes! Wasn't weird, guys. Can't tell anyone what I told you. Promise. What is it? Okay, I know you're sick of talking about Greg, but I saw Yolanda at my building holding a Ferris and Kane footwear bag, okay?
So, I walked up to her, played it cool, pretend to ask for her card and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Turns out that skank buys stuff for other people. I didn't realize a job like that even existed. Sounds kind of lame, don't you think? Sucks the fun out of shopping. Like, what if you want to return something? You return it to them or they will return it on your behalf? Shopping is pretty straightforward. Why would anyone complicate things? Also, she looks fine. I don't think she's... Maybe she dealt with it.
What? So basically, this dude... Greg is an Uber shopper? Freaking Uber stuff that you want him to buy and then he buys it and brings it to you? Either that or he buying stuff for another woman. You're right, I don't want to hear about that. Oh, we could tell the truth, bro. Oh, snap. I feel like we should tell her that her best friend is freaking missing. Like, but on the other hand, maybe we'll be able to save her and get to the bottom of this and everything will be fine. So you're right, I don't want to hear about that. Okay. Sorry, last time. I promise. Anyway, I couldn't decide what my favorite movie is. Girl, A Dog's Purpose. A Dog's Purpose. I'm in, boy. Let's go! Wait, Taylor? I'm following Taylor? Alright, so, looks like my last tweet was 3 freaking months ago. I don't know who Cassie is, but she's seeming kind of emo right now, dude. There are 2 sides to me. Oh, didn't see you there. I'm just standing around. Wait, you got a fart or something? Why are you posing?
Oh my gosh! Ooh, freak. Oh my goodness, man. Come on! What the freak was that? Hold on.
Is it like a million degrees out there or it's just me? Gonna chill at home for now. Wait, what? I just posted this 1 minute ago. How? This is not Anna. Send that. Somebody.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Something weird just happened. Yes, I got through the Jabber. What did you see? She literally just made a new post. Awesome. How is that awesome? I have her phone. How? All right, Jabber. Boom, this post right here. That's her place. So she's at home? Then why isn't she answering? Maybe she's still there. Should have known. New vlog available. I'm going there to have a look. I'm gonna stay. It's gonna take a while, so stay put. New vlog? Wait. Hey. It's so much going on! Hold on, Ashley. Hold on. We got a new vlog.
Ashley is so adorable. We were on the phone for hours, and I only said like 2 words. And like a good bestie, I sat through the entire thing.
Alright.
I don't know what it is about her and guys. She's always, I don't know, self-conscious about it?
That's fine. self-conscious about stuff.
I'm not like that with Greg. Should I be?
If you gotta ask yourself that question, then yes.
I mean, he's been good to me, I guess.
Nah. This sucker worked for Uber Shop. Man, that was weird. Hey, hey, need your help. Saw your Jabber post and looks like you're home. I want to check something. Anything for you, babe. Since when you call people babe? Remember I told you about my watch? Can you check if it's at your place? I can't seem to find it. Where did you last put it? Check by the sink. I remember taking it off in the bathroom. I will check later. Check later. No worriers. Alright, good. Need your help to get into her place and to block my car. So immature. So to get my copy to work, I need to register as a guest, but they need an authorization code, and it's done through Anna's phone. There you go, dude. There's your access to her house. It works. In Lyft now. Can't believe my car won't work anymore. She gave this to me on our first anniversary. Said I earned a frequent flyer card. Hope she's home. Ashley sent me something.
Sorry, last one real quick. You sound a little off. I'm just getting this feeling that there's something you're not telling me. I just want to remind you that you can tell me anything. You know that, right? No matter what, I'll still be here, okay? Feel better soon.
She's outside somewhere, heard a car honk. Okay, I'm at her doorstep now, but something's wrong. What? Door's open. I can hear someone inside. Doesn't sound like her. I'm going in. Wait, hold on, dude, hold on. Something's wrong. There was this voice, or sound. I'm recording this. Must be Toby. Oh, Tobias. Her dog. That's strange. I don't see Toby anywhere. Anything stands out? Her place is a mess. There is stuff all over the floor. She is really fussy about keeping things organized. A robbery? Her laptop is still here. Nothing else is missing. Final source of the jobber post. Her laptop is still warm. It's Jobber. She was definitely posted something from here. Then where is she? Her notebook is here too. I'm gonna take a look. What'd you hear? I have no idea what I just heard. Listen for yourself. Oh, I don't wanna listen! Oh! Bro. This has got to be the most unsettling game I've ever played. How are tears? Tears! Sounds like talking. It's kind of creepy. All this doesn't feel right. Something's going on. Reasonable explanation? That's the freaking answer everybody goes with. Yeah, well, good luck. Nothing is reasonable. Oh, what the freak? What the freak? What did you do? What's happening? Bro, text back! The phone is gonna reset itself. Oh my gosh, bro. Bro, hurry up! Give me something! I'm on the clock! Bro, oh my gosh. What's happening? You said data is reset or something. You activated it! Bro, what? I can't see anything. What's the matter with you? I didn't touch anything on our laptop. I see it too. Remotely delete all data. Dude, we got 60 seconds, bro. Stop talking and start helping. I can't remember how to work this. It's the same. Tell me what you see. Hang on. I see it. Come on. Oh, no. No. To turn it off, I need to answer some security questions. There are three. Bro, we got 30 seconds! Her cat's name, her company's name. Alright. Oh my gosh, Tobias. Oh my
god.
Suit! I typed it wrong, guys. Oh my gosh. Tobias. Her company's name. Faraday Safety. Oh, that's it. Oh, we messed up. It's a wrap. We lost everything. What? Oh my gosh. Hello, Anna. How old are you? Bro, what am I doing right now? Where is your home country? USA. Are you new? I'm experienced. What's your favorite kind of smell? Pancakes. What the freak are these questions? What part of the animal you prefer to eat? Saddest moment? Not getting 30,000 likes on this video. Are you paranoid that your camera might be recording? No. If everyone can tell you a truth all the time, better place. Yes, I'll tell the truth. Would you rather know the date of your death or the cause of your death? Oh, that sucks. Either way, bro. I want to know. I don't want to know the date. You agree to surrender all your data? No. But if we know more about you, don't you agree? No. Too bad for Anna then. What? Open? Whoa! What? No, nothing. Nothing. Wait, what? Who is this? You. Are you safe? Who is this? Ulner, don't you recognize me? It's voice. Do not. You need to tune it out. Whose voice? The one, the many, its voice, do not believe it. You must resist its words. No one else is talking here. Something is wrong. You are not Anna. This is not Anna. Tell the truth. No. Anna! Will be gone soon. How do I find her? It depends on it. Find me and you will find her. If not, got it. If not, then what? What is this? Is this a picture? Oh my gosh, can we stop with this? Her eyes are open now. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Got her cat's name, two more to go. We failed that horribly. Hello, please tell me if it works. If the data's gone, I'm gonna kill you. You're gonna kill me? The data's still here, I think. You're the one who freaking reset the whole thing. Freaking moron. I thought we were gonna lose our progress. It restored itself automatically. If it works, it works. I'm not gonna question it. This is too much weirdness for one day. We work with that, with what we have. I'm restoring her laptop first. Let's get started. All right. He's restoring it. Oh, he's recovering a bunch of stuff. It should be done now. Did you get it? Got a whole chunk of stuff. Finally some progress. There is something else. I was looking through her notebook. Is there something you are not telling me? What are you implying? It says her notebook, she met someone on Spark. Did you mention that she matched with some people on Spark? Yeah, I did. So you've been talking to this guy all this time. How much have you told him? Bro, she was... Wait, hold on. When we first got into her freaking Tinder, she had already been matched. I did end up matching Taylor myself. But she was already matched with a bunch of people. Nothing much. You better not be lying. Did anyone ever taught you to trust everything people say? Oh, this dude going off on me right now. You're a stranger too. Yeah, what's good? And I'm her boyfriend, so you better stop listening to this crap and do as I say. Stay on the line, I'm gonna make some calls. Get to the bottom of this Spark thing. Ooh-wee! This boy Greg talking to me like he don't gotta show no respect. I can't believe we failed that, guys. It happened so fast, I didn't know what to do, and this girl is staring at me and it is not cool. Bro, I can't take her staring at me. Oh my gosh, she's staring at me again. This was from 1 minute ago. Bro, put her phone calls. I can't trust Taylor. I dang sure can't trust Greg. I can't trust anybody. Guys, if you're ready for the next episode in this crazy freaking story game, be sure to Sisters and Samurai slice that like button. Subscribe today to join the Samurai. And until next time, my brothers and sisters.
Because my name is Gary Kenton. You know what I'm saying?